Clothes you're wearing.
Yeah! Filthy, filthy. These won't sell. All me name's not a waka. Don't look like you got much money either. I've no business with you. Out of me way!
Who do you think you are?
A waka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
A waka the who?
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet.
I'm not at liberty to talk about our plan.
Restricted area. Our operation depends on this cargo.
What the heck is that?
What the heck is what?
What is this place?
The power room, like it says on the door.
Yeah, but why the big birds?
What's so strange about chocobo power?
Chocobos? Those are chocobos?
What? You've never seen a chocobo? What kind of backwater island did you come from, anyway?
Miracles and oddities were starting to become daily routine on this trip.
Someday, the name of Waka will be spoken all over Spira. Say, lad, you wouldn't have a bit of gil to lend. I guess it pays to ask. Thank you kindly, lad. Fine seed money for the Oaka Merchant Empire.
Come to think of it, I haven't told you where we're going. First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luka. For that though, Yuna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Aurochs' victory too, so you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me.
I don't know who you are or where you came from.
Word is, that summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter? So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
It's tough when your father's famous.
Huh?
Waka's a bit lacking. In the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
The wind. It's nice. You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you.
Huh?
I've heard in Xanarkin, there is a great stadium, all lit up, even at night.
Huh?
Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
Jack. My father. His name is Jack.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yevon.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died. 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkin.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
Why, that's the day that Jekt came to Spira.
But...
It's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
What are you doing? Stick a harpoon in him and we'll all get dragged under.
Finn is going for Killika. We gotta distract it.
Our families are in Killika. Forgive us, Lady Summoner.
Wait! Oh boy.
Thank you.
Bring.
When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.